Hey guys, tomorrow I'm going to be chatting with Andy Jones, who's the founder of Lions Sports Academy. We're just going to be going over my journey to professional rugby, what I'm doing to stay fit and sane during this lockdown period, and answering any questions that you guys may have. So fire them over, and tomorrow I'll try and get through as many as possible. Cheers, see you there.